1 week ago today, Terps women's head basketball coach Brenda Frese found out her father, Bill Frese, died. She coached the Terps that day, and Coach Frese missed Thursday's game to attend her father's funeral. Today, she was back on the sidelines, and the Terps were back to their winning ways, snapping a two-game losing streak, defeating Northwestern by 28 points.
I loved our effort and our energy from the start today.